I'm going to show you how to make a before and after transition effect using the PowerDirector Mobile Video Editor app. Let's move on to the aftermath. We need to start off by placing the after footage in the main video track. Then we're going to tap on the media icon. We're going to make sure that we're on the video tab. Go to the location on our device where the video is located. We'll tap on the video that we want to use. And we'll tap on the plus sign to add that to the main track. Then we'll tap back and we'll tap back. Then we're going to tap on this clip and we're going to use a filter to make it look different. So we'll tap on filter and we'll go ahead and use the film filter and we're going to use 04. We'll tap back and we'll tap back. Now we'll add the before clip to an overlay track. So we're going to tap on the overlay icon. We'll tap on video. We'll tap on the location where the video is. We'll tap on the video and we'll tap on the plus sign. Now we'll go ahead and pinch it out to make it fill out the screen. Now we need to add a mask to this to create the before and after. So we're going to tap on mask. And we're going to tap on linear. And we're going to rotate this so that the after footage is on the left. Now we're going to place our finger over the node in the middle and we're going to move this linear mask line all the way over to the left-hand side of the screen. Now we're going to tap on keyframe to add a keyframe right here in this position. And then we're going to move our playhead to a position where we want the after footage to be on the screen. Then we're going to place our finger over the node on the mask and we're going to move it all the way over to the right. Then we're going to tap on back. And we're going to tap split to split this clip right here. And we're going to tap on delete to delete the end of the clip. Now we can play this back and see what it looks like. Now, you can have it both ways. If you want to learn how to make a split screen effect, check out this tutorial. Don't forget to smash my logo to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.